हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 8 पैटर्न इन दैट योर बुक पेज नंबर 45। सी द क्वेश्चन। इन द पैटर्न गिवन बिलो ईच फिगर हैज़ बीन गिवन अ नंबर। हियर वी हैव गिवन अ पैटर्न ऑफ ट्रायंगल, सर्कल, ट्रायंगल, सर्कल एंड ईच फिगर हैज़ बीन गिवन नंबर। दिस इज अ नंबर गिवन टू द ईच फिगर। The first is triangle, second is circle, then again triangle, number is given to 3, then at 4 number circle, 5 number triangle, means each figure have given a number. From this, so we have given some questions. Depending upon this pattern, we have asked some questions. Now, see the first question. In the pattern above, at which serial number are the triangles? Triangles at which serial number? Let's see. First, third, fifth, seventh, ninth, 11th, 13th. This is a serial number of triangles. Let's write down 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, and 13 means here is a gap of, if we add one number, let 1 then 3, add two number circle, means gap of one number. Okay, then 13, at 14 number circle, then at 15 number triangle, then at 17 number, then at 19, then 21, then 23, and then 25. Understood? We have given a gap of 1 at 1 number triangle, 2nd number circle, 3 number again triangle, 4th number circle. Same way we write here the number of triangles at which serial number. Now see the next question. At which serial number are the circles? Now we have to count at which serial number are the circles. Let's see. At 2, then 4, then 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, then at 15 number triangle, then at 16 number circle, then 18, 20, 22, 24. Okay, understood. Now see the next question. The third figure is a triangle. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Third figure is a triangle. The sixth figure is a sixth figure is a circle. The eighth will be a circle. The 11th will be a, 11th figure, right? 11th figure is triangle. The 15th will be a, 15th, 13th, 14th, 14th is a circle, then 15th is triangle. Now see next. The 20th will be a, 20th will be a, let's see, in the second question the 20 number is a circle. Okay, 20th will be a circle, and 25th will be a, 25th will be a राशि इन द, हाँ राइट, 25th विल बी अ ट्रायंगल. अंडरस्टूड, थैंक यू. सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन द सीक्वेंस ऑफ फिगर्स इन द टेबल बिलो draw the next figure and write the number of marbles. Here we are given a three rows. First row is the number, the serial number of figures, the serial number of figures. The second row is arrangement of marbles, and third is number of marbles. How many numbers here we write down. Okay, now see in this line the serial number is 1, the marble is 1, and number of marbles are also 1. In second number, number of marbles are 3, 1, 2, 3. In third number of marbles are 5. In fourth number of marbles are 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In fifth number of marbles are 9. In sixth number of marbles are 11. In seventh number of marbles are 30. Means here if we add 2, we get the next number of marbles, right? 1, 2, 3. Similarly, at 7 number of marbles are 13. Then at 9, 8 number of marbles are, if we add 2, we get 15th. Number of marbles are 15th. Again add 2, we get 17. Again add 2, number of marbles 19. Now we draw the number of marbles 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here number of marbles 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. Here number of marbles are 19. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now, on this figure, we have to ask some questions. First question is, marbles in a third figure. Let's see the third figure. 1, 2, 3. Third figure, number of marbles 5. Next question, marbles in fourth figure, number of marbles, see, number of marbles 7. Marbles in seventh figure, right, this is the seventh figure, and number of marbles 13. Next question, marbles in the tenth figure. This is a 10th figure and number of marbles 19. Okay. See the next question. Observe the pattern carefully. Match the tiles and the pattern they make. This, we have given some patterns and we have to recognize which pattern used in the given figure. See, in the first pattern, we are see this is a hexagon, and in hexagon the small triangles are colored. See, in this, here is the hexagon, right, this is a hexagon. This pattern is used in this figure. Now second figure, so this is a square, and in that square one big triangle is colored and two small triangles are colored. See, these are two small triangles and this is a big triangle. These triangles are colored. Now here four small triangles are colored, but we have, see, two small triangle and one big triangle. Yes, this is a figure. This pattern is in this figure. Now next, this is square and small four Triangles are colored. See, this is a square and 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 small triangles are colored. Then this is a triangle and one big triangle is colored. Okay, thank you.